how does this play out? I mean, is it? And I realize that sort of the UN, much like the State Department, is soft power, and it's in the diplomacy is so potent.
Greta, we don't do soft power.